What's up guys, welcome to today's video, and today we are going to be checking out two Tekken 8 trailers from Jax 8 and Lars. Hey, you know what time it is guys, let's do this, let's see what these men are saying with the new trailers.
Get ready for the next battle! Tekken 8! New challenger! Lars Alexanderson!
He's looking sick. Nice! Bro, very good start. Nice. Bro, a lot of those slide moves are sick. Bro, now that was electrifying. Fucking hell, he went in. All right guys, let's check out Jack 8. Bro, this is gonna be sick. Oh my days, we just saw a little bit of Jack 8 against Lars. Bro, this should be good. Let's see some of his gameplay.
Get ready for the next battle.
Nice.
Jack 8!
Bro! Bro, the gameplay is looking next level, I'm not gonna lie. My lord, bro. Ooh, dangerous. Bro, that was next level. These two trailers were so sick, guys. Oh my days. Alright guys, let's talk about some of Lars' gameplay here. Bro, I'm not gonna lie, it was looking hard. Bro, I'm really loving how they are introducing the character, the way he slid in. Like, because he does have a lot of slide movements. They got a lot more electrifying moves, which is perfect for him. Bro, because he's got a lot of combos that are so magnificent. He's always had a lot of potential, and I'm so glad that to see him like pretty much perfected. He's looking next level, guys. The outfit's looking sick. I'm gonna be real, the swag for Tekken 8 is, in my opinion, the best get up to next level. It is so much fun. Look at Lars just beating the shit out of Kazuya there, bro. He is sick, bro. It is looking super next level. I am so excited to be trying out Lars, because I remember in Tekken Tag 2 when I first played Lars, I believe he was introduced first in Tekken Tag 2, and he was so good and I thought he had so much potential, and I'm so glad to see him progress right now. Alright guys, let's talk about Jack 8. Jack 8 is looking too next level. The get up, bro, one of the best. I must admit, a lot of men will have to customize in some of the older ones, just to get something looking good like this. All right, bro, this is looking good. His moves are way more smoother. Like, from what I can tell, he's like, it's, from what I can see, he's a, like, he's all the moves is ones he's already got, but it's just the timing of them is a bit different, and like the, well, the animations is a bit more better still. I have to say it's a bit more sharper. Like, that looked like there was kind of like an axe kick there that seems kind of newish to me. Well, at least the way that combo pattern was, I've not really seen it like that. Like that, like meteors, I don't know what the hell that was from space or whatever the hell. That was a madness and a half. But yeah, like, animations is looking so next level. And I'm so glad to see, like, bro, like, the way they have really pushed the animations, it is so next level. I'm so glad to see what they've done. And I can't wait to be trying out this game when it comes out. This is going to be so next level. But yeah, you absolute legends, I want to say thank you to all of you for dropping a like, showing support in any and every way. Comment down below on what you think about the gameplay that we're seeing here, like the display of the characters. Because I must admit, they are looking banging. They are looking next level. Like, every time they're banging out a trailer, it's looking better and better. Like, the way they're displaying all these different characters, I am so excited to be seeing what other new characters we're going to be getting. But yeah, you absolute legends. Have a good one, and I'll catch you all in the next one, guys. All right, bye.